friends, I hope you all are good and safe. Okay, today's topic is, first of all, I want to tell what is a maths subject. Okay, you know what is maths? Maths is very, very important in our daily life, because if you go to the shop, you want to buy a milk, how you will ask? You will ask, I need half liter milk, 1 liter milk. So, liter is also max. So, we used to live with the max. So, every day we live with the max. So, max is very important. Shall we learn max? Okay? Okay, children. We start with big and small. Big and small is also max. You know what? I'll show you some pictures to you. Okay? First, see this one. You can see some pictures in this book. See, this is deer, bean, this is ship. You can see the difference, which is big, which is small. You have to find out which is big, which is small, and you have to color those things. So, here you can find out bigger ship. Which is bigger ship? Did you find? Yes, correct. This is bigger. This is smaller. Here you can find which is? Yes, correct. This is big. This is small. So, you have to find out which is big, which is small, and you have to color it with your crayons. Okay. Then only you can find which is big and small. There is lots of example. You can compare with anything. Big and small. Okay? And another one, you can see here fish and apple. Okay? Cherry and apple. There is difference between big and bigger. Bigger means huge. Romba perisarum. Okay, wow. That's called bigger. Okay? Big, bigger. So, the fish is bigger. The dolphin is bigger. That means the fish is bigger, big than, the dolphin is bigger than fish. Okay, it's too bigger than fish. You can compare this. This is bigger, this big. That's it. And here you can see apple and cherry. Okay, the apple is small. The cherry is smaller. Here also you can find difference between smaller and small. See, the apple is small. Small. The cherry is smaller. It's too small. So we can call smaller. அது ரொம்ப சின்னதா இருக்கு. So அதனால நம்ம smallerனு சொல்றோம். Dolphin ரொம்ப பெருசா இருக்கனால நம்ம வந்து இத bigger அப்படினு சொல்றோம். Okay? And here you can see some pictures. I'll show you. No, this is duck, carrot, flower, ball. So what we have to do? They gave some boxes. Okay, why they gave? We should tick the biggest and smallest in the picture. Okay, which is bigger? This one is too big. Okay, this is medium and this is too small. So you have to tick on big and small. Okay, and here you can see carrot, as well as you to do all the rest of the things. Bigger, small, bigger, small. Tick the biggest picture and ring the, okay, and ring the smallest picture. Okay, so இப்ப என்ன பண்ணுனா, பெருசா இருக்கிற இடத்துல டிக் போடணும், ஸ்மாலா இருக்கிற டக் இடத்துல ரிங் பண்ணணும். ஓகே, அப்பதான் உங்களால டிஃபரன்ஸ் ஃபைண்ட் பண்ண முடியும். ஓகே, யூ கேன் ஃபைண்ட் த டிஃபரன்ஸ் ஆஃப் தட். ஸோ ஆல் த சில்ட்ரன்ஸ் லிசன் கேர்ஃபுல்லி. பிக், ஸ்மால், ஸ்மாலர், யூ கேன் நோ. ஐ டோல்ட் யூ நோ தேர் இஸ் ஹியூஜ் டிஃப்ரென்ஸ் பிட்வீன் பிக்கர் அண்ட் ஸ்மாலர். ஸ்மாலருக்கும் பிக்கருக்கும் ரொம்ப வித்தியாசம் இருக்கு. ஓகே, ஸோ நீங்கள் என்ன பண்ணுன்னா, இட்ஸ் ஜஸ்ட் அ பிக். ஓகே, இட்ஸ் நாட் அ பிக்கர். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் பிக்கர்,
and big and smaller. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to tick on the bigger and ring on the smaller. Okay, as well as do all the rest of things as carrot, flower, ball. Children, you have to do this all. I taught you this duck. Okay, you have to do this rest of carrot, flower and ball. Okay, and here you can see taller.